One of the creative and fun things about producing music is discovering new sounds. And these can be through effects or instrument plugins, plus also loops and samples. Now, Mixcraft 10 comes with a lot of these things already, but there's also an integrated way to easily add even more, and that's through the Store tab. To open the store, we just go down to the bottom here and click on the Store tab. And if we want that larger, we can just click and drag this up like that, or we can undock it over the side here, and now we have the full screen store. You'll notice in here that there's more than just Cherry Audio and Acoustica brand stuff. You have access to even more brands, giving you even more variety to work with. And they'll keep adding sales in here and more products, so it is worth checking back here from time to time. And right now we have this sorted by all, so we're showing everything in here. And if we scroll down, there's loops in here, samples in here, instruments, effects. We're looking at everything, and it's sorted by newest first. But let's just look at filtering this down a little bit. Say we have a goal, and our goal is to find an instrument plugin. So what we'll want to do is go to instruments, and now we can see all the instruments here, but it's still sorted by newest first. Maybe we want to see the cheapest or free stuff first. So we can go in here and we can go price low to high. And now you can see there's some free things up at the top here. And then it goes from the lowest price stuff up to the most expensive stuff down at the bottom here. We could also sort this by manufacturer. And you see there's some other ways to sort in here. We can also look at everything that's on sale if we click that. And now we see all of our sales in here. And we can again go from lowest to high. And another thing I want to show you in here is if we go back to all, we can click on show owned. So if you own any, you'll see all the ones that you already have listed in here. And if we click this again, it's going to show us everything again. So let's just go through the steps to see what it's like to actually add something to Mixcraft. So I'm going to go to price low to high, and I want to add this nightlife right here. First, what is nightlife? Let's click on that. Learn more. It's a 32-bit soft synth based on subtractive synthesis for EDM. All right, well, that sounds interesting. I'm going to close that down and let's just see what happens if we click install. It's going to bring this up here. And if we want to download it, we can make sure that's checked. Click download. And now it says it's ready to install. So we'll click install. All right, so it's installed. We can close this down. Let's close that down, and we're going to add a new instrument track here, and we'll see if we can find that instrument. There it is right there. So it instantly adds it to our plugin folder, and here's our instrument. Very cool. Some other cool things in here that aren't effects or instruments or loops or anything like that are these demo projects. So you can open these free demo projects. There's, I think, three of them. Let's just go here. What are they? Yeah, there's three projects. And you can download these, install them, open them up. And these are fully mixed projects. So you can see how they did their EQ, how they did their compression, what other effects they might have on there, what kind of automation they might have added. And it just gives you a little bit of an idea of how another music producer works. And it could spark some creative ideas in you. You see, we have some loops in here. Lots of stuff in the store already, and they're going to add more and more stuff as we go along, plus have more and more sales. So yeah, be sure to check back. And we've now gone over the basics of recording, mixing, and rendering your song in Mixcraft. If you watched all of the videos in the 101 series, and this is the last video in that series, then you're going to have all the foundations to start making music in Mixcraft 10. If you want to take your skills to that next level, then we have the 202 series featuring intermediate tips and tutorials for Mixcraft 10, and I look forward to talking to you in that next series.